morning, friends. Walter, do not eat his cheese. Thank you. Walter's eyes have gotten so much more worse that she's like up in your face even more. And now she's learned to smell human, like smell like food. So like when Harry is eating a cheese stick, he stands like this and she'll come like right up to it. And then sometimes he just sticks her whole, his whole hand in her mouth, which she enjoys.
All right, we're just doing our morning routine, which is this little guy's fed, changed and dressed and just chilling in his swing. Ah, bud. Ah, he's so big. He doesn't really like the bears. Like, I'll put him down. And he kind of like looks at him like look at this. but Harry's watching his cocoa melon and sitting on the mat.
I gotta fold this basket of laundry, and that's all my hang up stuff that I have to hang up. That I have to.
He's crying because he stuck his hand in Walter's mouth and she ate his cheese.
Well, she attempted to eat the cheese. I took the cheese away and threw it away. Had my first cup of coffee. It's gonna be a good day.
All right,
so I have an exciting day today. Oh, oh, you all right, buddy? Harry just dived into my door. All right, so like I was saying, is I have an exciting day. I have a consultation with the surgeon.
Yeah,
so I have a consultation to get my hernia looked at. Excited, so I won't look pregnant anymore. So that's exciting. Who knows what's gonna happen? I'll keep you guys posted. I'll take you with me. Since I can't take anybody else with me, I'll take you with
Harry,
me.
Can you dance? Dance?
Huh? Go around. He is obsessed with anything I drink out of. So that's my travel mug. There's my water. Look at that footwork. The coffee mug is empty. It just emptied the dishwasher, so it's empty. All right, I showered, got ready for the day. We're gonna be leaving soon. Did you find me? Hi. He found me.
Okay, let's go out of my room.
Here's what Harry's having for lunch. It's just essentially a cheese roll up. So it's just a gluten-free tortilla with some cheese and then some imitation crab meat. And then I'm gonna give him a couple pieces of cucumber. Here's my, it's just a salad with lettuce, cucumbers, cheese cubes, imitation crab meat, sunflower seeds, ranch dressing. And then I just threw it a cheese case.
What are you eating?
Leftover mac and cheese and chips.
All right. So they went to, when they were up in Orlando, they went to Noodles and Company. So she has her leftovers, Noodles and Company, and then some chips.
All right.
We are on our way. Be good, girls. Anybody else say goodbye to their dogs? Me? No? Just me? Okay. What's up? Oh, yeah.
Get them notarized. I don't bring them.
It's been a struggle getting out of the house this afternoon. I've gone back once. Joey's gone back three times. So now we are actually leaving because I'm getting in the car and whatever we forgot or didn't do, it's not getting done.
Oh, my God. You didn't hear me yell?
No.
I screamed. I thought someone was in my room. Oh, they wet my pants.
Theoretically wet her pants. She didn't really wet her pants.
You don't
close
know.
Enough.
Close enough.
Would you like to explain what happened?
Gerald, he was there.
Okay. She has a giant sloth. Where'd you even get that?
Kaylee bought it for me.
Her roommate from college bought it for her. So his name is Gerald. So we just refer to it as Gerald.
Yeah, his name is
She moved it so that Harry would play with it to the edge of her bed. It's bigger than Harry, so we'll have to show you when we get home if I remember. Try to remind me.
Okay.
She walked into her room and it looked like there was a person sitting on the edge of the bed. Like this sloth.
You have to walk in and see.
Kind of has like a realistic face, so we'll try to remember so I can show you guys.
So I'm going to show you Joey's thingy where it looks like somebody's sitting. Oh gosh, yeah. Can you guys kind of see? Right there. It's not really coming in very well on the camera.
This is Joey's giant sloth that Harry's afraid of. Harry, here. You want him? No, you gonna dance?
He's dancing backwards.
You need to take with your health? No. Oh, you want that one? Oh, you're so sweet. And now I sit and wait.
see what they're gonna say. Who knows?
Fine.
And it was mad crying.
Yeah, he was mad to be in his chair.
Yeah.
All right, I'm all done with that. I'm waiting for a schedule to have surgery in the next week or two. Oof. Next week would be great because Joey's off a lot next week.
Yeah.
And I can't pick up either of the boys for a week.
Yeah.
So,
like
we'll see. My hernia is about this big in diameter. So it's not that big, but it's pushing my large intestine out, which could potentially ruin my large intestine. It's my large intestine and my stomach that fight over who's going in my stomach. But I won't look pregnant anymore. Yeah. I have a pamphlet of what the surgery is going to be like and a wash to wash my stomach for. It's not one that they can do laparoscopically. They have to do it like they actually have to cut me open and all of that. So. But I'll be an innie again.
Our eyebrows threaded.
Ah, it's exciting.
All right, what's the verdict? What do you guys think of threading? Do you like it better than waxing? One at a time. Better than waxing, Addie? Joey?
I like waxing.
I like waxing better too. But it's good. Like, it looks good.
Oh,
like,
it's
look
good.
At.
Looks
like
really
we no
nice.
Longer have caterpillars. Look,
I know.
Look at caterpillars.
Thank God.
You can't really tell with their glasses, but like, ooh, yeah.
Ugh. She took so much.
Miss a mom. It took so much off Addisynne. Addisynne no longer has weight.
Addisynne was up there forever.
Yeah. Addisynne had to take a couple breaks.
You're going into my eyes. You're like, killing me.
I felt like I had nothing compared to Addisynne.
I know, right? Like,
she was like, just hanging here.
All right, so we're going to make vision boards eventually. Well, me and Adam are going to make one. Joey's going to make one. Addisynne can make a vision board if she wants. She doesn't know what a vision board is. So, do y'all make vision boards? Where do you go? Like, I was going to go to Dollar Tree, but I feel like my vision should be more than a dollar. I don't know. Maybe it shouldn't be. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments.
Waiting for Joey. Man, they're pumping up their jams over there. Pump it up. Pump up your jams. Oh, now it's down. Now you just look weird.
Now I just look like a weirdo.
He said he's coming to an antique mall. What was this called?
What's that say?
Paradise Village.
Oh, Paradise Village Market. Fun.
It's our first antique mall in Florida. Shoot, dang. I haven't been to a antique mall since we went with your grandpa.
Oh, that's cool.
I love
that. Actually, I might have made a video of it. If I did, I'll put it down below. You went to an antique mall 2 weeks ago?
Yeah.
Really? With who?
Funny.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
You guys bored?
No, it was right. Well, it was right next to the snowball.
I kind of like
so
that. That's cute.
Antique mall.
Oh, you guys were going to go get snow cones?
Oh, yeah.
That's a snow cone maker right there. Mickey Mouse? Just some legs. How much are they?
They're reasonable.
They're male legs.
Oh,
it's
man.
A boy. There's no... I don't know if they're for sale.
That's
unfortunate.
Why I wanted to,
but because there are male legs, Addisynne?
Yeah.
Oh. Addisynne only likes boy legs.
Yeah.
Male legs. I'll go get a little too. Okay, so this is very neat. It has a lot of little things, which I like. There's no rhyme or reason to it. It's, my OCD is like... You can't see I'm good. Because it's not like... set up linearly, so then like we went down the same aisle like 4 times.
Hey,
oh my God, I found the top half of the legs.
Oh, there he is.
There he is. There's the other half of him. Oh wow, look at the, those are boat motors. You know what I thought it was at first? Like a mixer without the bowl. Harry, look. So Addisynne just, Addisynne just bought Harry this for Christmas. We're giving it to him early. Oh, and she got that car that he's getting on right now. Walter, look out!
Here,
and there's Walter. That one that he's trying to get on right now. He can't quite figure out how to get on.
Need help?
Need help? No, he was trying to get on that one. He could get on that one.
Oh.
Let me see.
Spin around?
Bounce!
I don't know what it does.
Hey, let's see.
Slide it again. He doesn't know what to do. He's asking for help. Or bounce it like up and down, maybe? So the more you move it, the more you move, the more noise it makes. He's not quite sure what to do with it. Wow, huh, buddy?
She has questions for me, guys. I need to... You're going to put them on over your shorts? Okay. The girls, we're going up to Orlando tomorrow, so the girls are trying to figure out outfits. I like the skirt better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
With, like, my boots grandma gave?
All right. It is 9 o'clock. We're all winding down. I'm sitting on the couch with Cuddles. I got Cuddles, huh? He is spent. He has the cutest shirt on. Let's see if I can do it one-handed. Nope, he's gonna cover it up. It says, Joey, help me get his shirt out. Oh, there you go. It says perfect gentleman with a little mustache. You perfect gentleman, huh? Oh, I'm sorry, are we bothering you? Oh, he's waking up. Nope, he's fake waking up. But I gotta get Harry down. He usually goes to bed around 8. But we were in the car a lot today, so he took a long nap.
Really digging, putting stuff in the little trunk of the car there, like the hood. Opening it. Oh. And putting it in. Taking it out, closing it. And he's. See if he'll do it. What are you doing, bud? Yeah. Oh, he's gonna actually go around her.
Joey, we like Gabby in my room, but not Harry. Normally he throws himself over Walter, which is quite funny in itself. But I think we're going to end this here. We're going up to Orlando tomorrow, but here is the kicker. We're not going to an amusement park. We're doing other things. So I'm going to take you guys along with us there and see what we can see. But again, you know the drill. If you like this kind of video, give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.